Welcome back. Let's learn to add theme to our React Native application without using any external library. Let's begin with creating a new folder under src. Name it theme. Create a file named dark theme. We will define all our dark theme colors in this file. Let's first add the background color. We will use black background for dark theme. Create another file for light theme. Make sure to add same keys as in the dark theme file. Create one more file to define app context. Don't forget to export the constant. Now it's time to use the theme in our application. Let's open app.js file. Add a state for theme. We will add this state into the use memo. Let's first add the theme to navigation controller. If the theme is dark, we will use dark theme. Let's open the theme files to make them appear in suggestion. Let's remove this unused setting and imports. Let's now utilize this app context. For this, we will use our app context.provider component. We will wrap our app under this component. We will pass app context as the value to this component. Let's now add the logic to change the theme. For this, we will add a switch here. Add the switch from React Native package. We will need value and onChange properties. For this, we will use the variables we provided to use memo. We will extract these variables from use context hook. Pass the asDarkTheme variable to value of switch. And we will use setAsDarkTheme function. We will just switch the previous value. Let's now try switching the theme. Perfect. Let's change the text color now. For dark theme, we will use white text. For light theme, we will use black text. Now, to extract color, we will use colors from use theme of React Navigation / Native package. We will pass colors.text as color property of text. Perfect. Let's add the same property to other text. Let's jump to the home page. As we can see, we need to change colors in bottom navigation tab as well. Let's quickly jump to the navigation index file. We will use the same colors using use theme hook. Let's add tab bar background color to the theme files. Add tab bar style and screen options. Change the background color. Let's change the theme. It works as expected. Let's change the tab bar text active and inactive colors. Change the icon color. Change the text color. Let's copy this to other tabs. Perfect. Thanks for watching this video. If you find this video useful, like the video and share it with your friends. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video.